After the speech, Congressman Doug LaMalfa, who represents District 1 in our area, offered a response criticizing the address. He said Biden missed the point and failed to address serious problems with the country. He went on to cite issues at the border and inflation as failures of the Biden administration.